introduce you to my hairstylist, Malia. Now, there's something very odd about this. I can't figure it out, all right? Malia always knows to call me exactly when I need a freaking haircut. And I just can't figure out how the hell she pulls this off.
I watch all your videos on YouTube.
You do?
Yes.
That's when you know I need a haircut.
Yeah.
That's pretty sneaky of you.
You know, do you want the Batman logo or the Apple logo?
You got the shaving the Batman logo in the back.
Okay, and you want me to cover the gray?
Nah, leave the gray.
What about the bald spot?
Knock it off. Get out of here, I don't have one. Malia, you know, I was only joking about that Batman logo, you know. Okay, supposedly they have the MacBook Air at the Apple store. Let's go check it out. Without any doubt, this thing is thin. This is thin. It feels pretty sturdy though. Yeah, pretty impressive, Lair. Not bad. I'll take two of them. Yeah, it's
How's the weight on it?
Oh, yeah, feel it. It's like, yeah, it's light.
Hold on, what's your hand?
What, are you going to do a comparison out of the...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, this thing's light, man.
That one with one hand, it's a little, not a struggle, but...
Yeah, this is, it's thin. Jesus. Very impressive.
How's the power compared to that?
The power is, you know, it's good. It's good battery life. And the moral of this whole story is only Steve Jobs could sell air. That's it. Hey, my stuff looks pretty good on Apple TV. Check it out. Ah, nice. We got that octa-core server video up in all its glory. Look at this. These are the people from Apple Computer's version of Deal or No Deal. Not good. You're in my video now, Lar. Whatever.